Hit to the tight end Eifert. He's got the first down. He's still on his feet. They finally drag him in.
It's definitely exciting to have these kind of playmakers in an offense and to be able to have the opportunity to step in and play beside some of these guys is, I think it's good for everybody.